picture with us? Are you having a picture with us?
Come on.
You get in the middle here.
He's Jeff Kershaw. You see the guy with the blue blazer?
Yeah, it's his daughter. Yeah, you come here. So I'm in here. There we go.
Who is not a member? Give you a clue, he's wearing a tie.
He's feeling very hot.
I'm down at the bottom, I'll give up.
Just get yourself down.
Can't get in here, Russ.
I go.
Hey!
Thank you.
Good one. Good wave again.
It's
very warm. It's because so many people in here.
So, can you hear us? Can you hear
me? You still there?
We can't hear you now.
Glasgow.
Say something. Just say hello.
Originally. London.
Land now. Say hello.
Pardon? Can't hear you really.
Say it loud. Say hello very loudly.
Hello very loudly.
That's right, yeah. Because you go down really well, don't you, in Scotland? But you're not doing Scotland on the tour?
No.
It's gone very ravey, isn't it?
Scotland is all like, yeah.
Actually, I phoned up Emporium. Remember last time we were talking about Emporium in Manchester? In the shop in Deansgate? And I phoned them up to try, because I'd got a lot of gear from them. For sure, but they've gone really, the shop's gone really ravey now as well.
Look at the camera and say it over there. Cheers.
Yeah. Bit of a shame. Fun? London mainly, but then I've got a house up here just while we do this. But this goes on till May, so I'll be staying in a hotel.
I thought you were international.
I'm international, that's right. Beverly Hills. London, Paris, New York, Munich.
2 minutes.
Thank you. Oh, thanks.
2 minutes, guys.
2 minutes.
Good luck, fellas.
Cheers.
We'll be there. They're there. You can always rely on the guys. They're there. On the edge. Fine line, and they're there. Right, we're in. Here we are, guys. We're in for the opening positions, everybody. Oh, right.
Starstruck.
Right, so just two mark then. Love. Okay, Sammy Arm, it's not for me, right? Oh, hello there. Hi, I'm Ross King, and this is the game show where my celebrity guests here in the studio, and today we got Take That.
Sweet.
A bit weak and feeble, lads. Anyway, they're going to team up with a contestant anywhere in the country, live down the video line, and they'll be playing for the King's Ransom. We'll find out exactly what that is, because it's a special prize. Hand it over by Take That. You can go and get ready now, all right?
Thank you
very
much,
guys. So you go. That's the way. Very good, very good. Very, very, very good. Very nice, men. Now, we'll also be playing Paper Chase, the most up-to-date news quiz on television. The questions are hot off this morning's press. Now, today's game. It is all linking the lyric. Now, when you sing in the bath to your favourite songs, are you sure you know all the words? For example, if I gave you the words, like a national guitar, could you sing the song?
No!
Stunned silence. Well, maybe this would help. Mississippi Delta. On the other hand, maybe it wouldn't. That is the game, putting the music to the words, and we'll find out just how good you are in a few minutes. First, though, let's meet today's contestants, because we do have two today, with it being half-term, Nita Goodman and Marion Tegan. Good morning, girls.
Hi.
How are you? All right?
Yeah,
fine.
Now, you come from Manchester.
Yeah.
You do, and you are big Jacksons fans, aren't you?
Oh, no, it's New Kids.
Oh, no. Who is it you love?
Well,
that's a bit of luck, isn't it? Because we happen to have them here. We'll find out exactly how you get on in a moment. But once again, let's meet up then with your partners, your teammates today here in Birmingham. They are, of course, the sensational Take That. To the future now, this is what I see. Million chances pass me by. Million chances to hold you. Take me back, take me back. Yep, Mark, Robbie, Howard, Jason and Gary, they're all here. Take that live in the studio. You want to mention somebody special, don't you?
Oh, that's right, Karen. She's at Ward 20 in the General Hospital, just what I say. Good luck, get well, and we're all thinking about you.
Sorted.
Great. All right, then. And also, we must mention Tracy and Becky as well. We've had so many letters for you. I mean, the fans' reaction to you is just phenomenal, isn't it?
Yeah, they keep battering us and things, don't they?
It's because we owe more money.
No, is that what we're not happy, yeah. They don't know we're here today. Yeah, it never goes down well either, does
Strange
it?
Strange that, isn't it? Now then, you must have had a lot of horrible moments as well and a lot of silly moments. What's been the worst so far?
Well, oh, yeah. When we got thrown out of the Arndale Centre the other day.
In Manchester?
Can I just say,
this was last week.
We were running, because there was girls chasing us. Yes. I don't mean to sound pretentious when I say that.
That's all right.
But there was girls chasing us.
Yes.
And we ran off, and we ran up to the food part, and then the next minute, two security guards came round.
Two jobs with, I'll say, as well.
Two jobs with came round and threw us out.
And you
know, when I
for
said,
running.
When I said, we're...
Sorry.
When I said when I said we're pop stars, we're running off from girls, he didn't believe us.
Strange that. Because they get that all the time in the Arndale Centre, don't they?
We're not happy. But we're going to send them this now on video.
Oh, right.
We're going to buy it.
You've got your tour coming up as well.
That's right, in November.
Yes?
Yeah, we start next Monday.
Right, where are you starting off in?
Newcastle.
And then on to...
Oh, God, what's happening? Bradford. We're going everywhere, basically.
Right. Yeah. Loads of places. They'll be in a city somewhere near you. Now, what have we got then for the King's Ransom? What are you going to give away?
We've got
for
these.
The girls, yeah.
Hurrah! Hurrah!
We've got Robbie.
You've got me.
And it's the hit single, A Million Love Songs, at number 7 in the charts, and a poster as well.
Right. Get the apple.
And Robbie looks strangely attractive. Like
the apple.
But now, it's time to test the brain cells as we go to the game board to play for the King's Ransom. Right then, Mark and Robbie will be playing the game here along with the girls, Nita and Marion. Say hello to the lads.
Hiya.
All right.
Hiya.
You're going to help us out here.
Like a bit of intelligent conversation this time, early in the morning. Now, I asked you before if you knew which song the words "like a national guitar" came from. Here's the music. Any ideas?
And here's the answer.
We know exactly what he meant. The song is Graceland, right? So what we're going to do is match a song phrase with the song title, linking the lyric. On the board here, we have 5 lyrics from 5 big hits. And here they are, Not Worth Fighting For, Easy Come, Easy Go, Always Someone Else I See, From Monday to Sunday, I Hope You Comprehend.
You see,
you've got 3 minutes.
On there.
Pardon?
You can tell there's none of ours on there.
Now then, 3 minutes to link the lyrics. OK, best of luck, girls, best of luck, guys. 3 minutes and your time starts now with song number 1.
She stands there.
What is it?
Me, this girl.
Go on, Nita. Marion.
I haven't got a clue.
You haven't got a clue,
Lisa Stansfield, but...
It's Lisa Stansfield. It is. Lisa Stansfield. Woman. But link the lyric.
Yeah.
Link the lyric. Which one do you reckon?
This one. From Monday to Sunday.
Yeah?
Definitely.
No, I'm mucking about it.
Yeah, definitely.
Put it in there for now.
Do you agree with us, girls?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
Tommy, tune number 2, please.
Easy Come, Easy Go.
Queen.
No mucking about there.
You sure it's not this one?
Could be.
It is, of course, Bohemian Rhapsody, but link that lyric. Yes, as in, which bit of the song is it?
Easy Come, Easy Go.
Easy Come, Easy Go.
Yeah.
Let me love, no, we will not let you go. Let you go, let me. On we go then with tune number 3.
I Hope You Comprehend by Simply Bare.
Simply Bare. Simply Bare. Are you telepathic? It is, of course. Start. There we are. Yep.
She is.
That was a bit easy for you.
This one as well.
I hope you can Can you sing that bit there?
No. No, we can't, can we?
And the face as well. On we go. With tune number 4. Oh, one of my favourites.
Not Worth Fighting For.
What's the song, though?
Elton John.
Right,
yeah,
we agree. Hold on, sir.
Is it Buzz?
Who was that?
I think for that one.
That was, yes. That was Brian.
It's Brian.
Slightly sad, dear Robbie. Slightly sad. Okay, you've done it within the 3 minutes. Well done, girls. Well done, guys. So now let's go over to the board and revolve the resolves. Now then, I do it for you. You reckon has the lyric "Not Worth Fighting For," which of course is a big hit for Brian Adams. Ding, and there it is. I
yes,
do it for you. Everything I
it's
do.
That.
Easy come, easy go from Bohemian Rhapsody, and let's revolve the resolve. Yes,
hurrah!
Yes.
Last year's
hurrah! Always someone else I see from "Don't Let the Sun Go Down on Me."
George and Michael.
Yes.
We're doing well here.
From Monday to Sunday, from Lisa Stansfield, all women. She comes from you.
Yeah, just round the corner from me, Rochdale.
All right then.
Good mate of mine.
There we are. Showbiz, showbiz. There we are. From Monday to Sunday, and this one must be right then from Stars. I hope you comprehend. It is indeed. It's 5 out of 5. Impressive
well
stuff.
Thank you.
Thank you.
We are victorious.
Don't go yet, because you're going to have a little bit of a break, because now the girls are on their own as we find out how well they've been reading the papers this morning, and you at home as well, as we play the hottest news quiz on telly. It is, of course, Paper Chase. Hey, guys.
Good luck, girls.
So then, a quick reminder here that the girls have 60 seconds to answer as many questions as possible. Highest scorer of the week wins £100. John Yusley actually scored 9. I know we said 8, but he got one in just on the bell, so he got 9. So you got to beat 9, all right?
Yeah,
I'm going to ask them to you individually, all right? Okay,
right.
And alternatively, right? I think I understand that myself. Okay, then. So you got 60 seconds, girls. The best of luck. We're going to start with Nita, and your time starts now. Yesterday, IKEA bought the Habitat chain of... B57QQ. Right, well, thanks very much indeed, guys.
Thank
Good luck.
You.
Two starts on
Thank
Monday.
Thank you very much.
Number 7 at the charts at the moment.
Right.
It's all going well. They deserve it too. Meanwhile, here's another chance. As indeed, that's exactly what it's been. Take that. And we've got Jason and we've got Howie this time, because we haven't really had much of a chance for a natter.
No. Sorry about them noises, Ross. Sorry about
all right. You do your best to put me off.
Immature,
we've done it all before. Now, it's the time when it's the video, the tour, the single, and what else have we got? The album as well.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, we've got a lovely video coming out at Christmas called Take That and Part, same as the album.
Yep.
And that's like a compilation of all the videos and interviews and life on the road, really, because we had someone coming on the road with us, didn't we, with a camera.
It did the whole bit, the whole bit backstage and all the things.
All the behind-the-scenes stuff.
Excellent stuff. Now, the last time that we sat down, we had lunch... probably about a year ago now, we were sitting there and a couple of singles had come out and they'd done all right. You were getting great reaction from the fans, great reaction from the public, but they still weren't hits at that time. It must have been a bit of a...
Yeah,
So I'll do that again now. It was a bit of a worrying time for those who didn't understand. Yes.
Yeah, a bit worrying. Now, there was a stage where we thought, well, you know, we're doing everything we can do and we're not having these hits yet. And we thought, well, what else is there to do? And, you know, we kind of sat down and thought, oh, come on, let's just do something. And as you know, we did the It Only Takes a Minute cover, and since then it's just happened for us.
And it was a Children's Royal Variety performance, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Excellent show.
Yeah, didn't it? Yeah,
we just helped a lot.
It kind of it's like a diamond. It sort of gets it goes like that. This is a bit technical.
This is very technical. Yes.
And then it gets dead easy like that. You see.
All right. So just about again, finally, it goes like that.
It goes something like this.
It's a bit heavy there.
A bit like this.
All right. I think that one's landing at Birmingham International Airport, even as we speak now. But I think I do get the picture. Now, away from things now, because, I mean, you haven't changed, guys. I've known you for quite some time. I mean, you haven't changed
we're
at all.
We haven't been getting, have we?
No.
I've not changed my shirt either since the last...
I haven't brushed your teeth for a couple of weeks. No, seriously, I mean, how do you get away from things? How do you get away from it all?
Don't get much chance to, do we, really? I mean, every time we do get to go home, just, like, relax and... Don't let anybody bother you, even your mum.
Yeah,
that's what I relax.
It's difficult, you know, it's difficult to chill out and stuff. But I say we're doing this tour now over the next few weeks, and then we've been promised 5 days off afterwards, so
Whoa.
We're just looking forward to
and
that.
We've got 7 days off at Christmas as well, which is good.
Right, so you'll be back with your families at Christmas?
Hopefully, yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan.
Right, and nothing else then? No pantomime this year? Sadly, no pantomime to plug.
Well, that's where the rest of the lads are, actually. You know, the pantomime.
They're off rehearsing for the two. We wish you all the best for that. As
Thanks
I said before,
lot,
you deserve
Thank
it
you.
All. And all the best indeed to take that.